Hello, good afternoon. Ngayon ay nandito tayo sa isang company. Magsiset up lang ako ng isang makina dito. Jersey Company ang pangalan nila, yun, no? So, makikita niyo ba sa taas? Ayun, Jersey Company. So, papasok tayo sa loob para i-check yung production nila at i-check ko yung makina. Are, how are you? Ngayon, nandito tayo sa loob. Mga Sri Lanka at Bangladesh at tatao dito. Pare! Here is the production, oh. Yeah. Now we are going inside the production. Here is my friend. Pare, how are you? Aywa. Ah, see? Another friend. For my vlog. We are going inside the production. Kanto, ang ginagawa nila dito, mga pinto. Ayan. Here is the foreman, see? Say hi. Ito yung ginagawa nila, mga pinto ang project nila. Ako nalito. Ayan. Cutting sa plasma, inassemble nila dito. Dati maraming magandang pinto dito eh, lang na i-deliver na. Ito mga pinto ito. Sorry. Pinto ito ng lokal. Ang mga local house. So ito yung set, ito yung makina na sa-setup ko ngayon. Ayan, ayan siya. Hydraulic folding ito, pambending siya ng plate. Ayan. So dyan lang kayo mamaya, papakita ko sa inyo yung kan. Pagka-ready na yung makina. Okay. Ngayon tapos na tayo mag-level, magkakabit naman ako ng kuryente, ng kable. Kinabit ko na rin itong mga ito, itong mga arm niya sa likod. Yan yung mga arm na yan, magkakabit ko na yan. Ngayon mag-set up tayo ng kuryente. So ayan, ang kuryenteng required ng makina dito sa Middle East, sa
Padiyan. Thank you.
I want to use this. Putting that box of one packet. So you put in there small material though. How much you going to spend putting there? Okay? Because I need same other same distance.
Yes.
So I putting that. Okay? So you see, if you think this one, think no good, right? Think loose. So I need this one touching here. Yes, I need this one adjust down. Understand? So how to do? Okay, then too much pressure. No.
go, quick bend. Okay? Can you go quick bend seat? Come here already there, like the beginning. Okay? After that, continue program. Then press run. When I press run, automatically coming back. It's coming 90. What I'm putting 90. After time by coming, it's going up. Then it's going up. You come in here, you go in the bottom. If you're bending over, do possible problem, maybe your material need more spotting. See? Because when I see, I cancel the okay. Then I go one more. See, I'm moving down. One more. If not going down, one more down. As you can see, no? Too much loose. At this little holding. At this holding button, no play. Okay, now. I have angle finder, how much minus I can put? Angle finder, let's see. See, how many mm I made? So I can put here in my first building 85. Okay? And then the same home. Then I have 2-3 building. I confirm my building. My first building is 85. I put it over here. Then I run in, confirm. I confirm my program already. Then I press until going down. One. Then another one. Then this can get the bending. It's only going 85.
Okay. Ngayon, nakapag-test na kami sa makina. Na-set na rin ang degree ng kanya. Ito yung mga operator, oh. My friend, say hi. Hi. Keep it wait, ha. Tapos na. Bukas babalikan pa sila para sa final training kasi kailangan daw yung kasama yung boss. So, touchscreen machine ito. Touchscreen siya. Ayan. So, yan ang operasyon ng makina. Nasa auto mode tayo ngayon. So auto mode tayo.
1.5 mm.
So, man siya, plate folding siya. O bending siya ng plate. Yan, okay na. So ready na ito. Okay.